Let me move on to the International Monetary Fund. They have warned that the trade war between the US and China risks making the world a poorer and more dangerous place. In its latest assessment of the global economy, the IMF has lowered its global growth forecast for this year, also for next year. And the assessment came at the meeting with the World Bank in Bali.